Hi guys, I'm Matthew Crenna, I'm a winemaker. I've been asked today to come and review the 2016 Cinsault from the Cape Wine Company called the New Harlem. A little bit of information about Cinsault. It's a black grape that thrives on hot, dry climates. Regarding this particular wine, if you look at the colour, it's got a lovely intensity of colour, but it's not too deep, not too dark there. So it's a nice medium-bodied wine. On the nose, some beautiful red fruit coming through, strawberries, some red cherries, some ripe plums coming through there. And on the palate, some lovely fruit, nice delicate fruit coming through on the palate there. Lovely aftertaste, nice lingering aftertaste, and I think that's a perfect balance between the acidity and the fruit that gives you that nice lasting aftertaste on the tongue. And this is a kind of wine I would sincerely suggest drinking in the summer months rather, when you're going to a picnic or even sitting next to the ocean. Cool it down a bit, get it to about 16 to 18 degrees Celsius. It mustn't be served too warm, and it'll give a nice fresh taste on the palate. This would go very well with some cured meats. Some prosciutto, nice antipasto. If you'd like to buy a bottle, go and look on www.skruit.za and buy it online. It's a beautiful wine. I'm definitely going to get a couple of cases to put on the microscope.